Coastal Angler Forecast is brought to you by Foster's Heating and Air. I'm meteorologist Clarence Ponsler. Well, we're nearby a stationary front and a potent low pressure system, and that's going to mean some rough seas. A small craft advisory is definitely in effect, and you're going to experience 100% threat of more rain showers, perhaps some thunderstorms embedded, and the near shore seas could be around 4 feet, offshore at 6 to 7 feet. Winds could be out of the south-southwest wind at 20 to 25 knots, gusting as high as 35. So a rough day to be out on the seas today.